Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Stardew Valley. Today's gonna be very exciting. We're going to the egg festival thing, and we're gonna be doing a lot of like kind of small projects and farming. So guys, without further ado, let's get into the game and let's have a lot of fun. This game, I've been having so much fun playing, so I'm very excited. Especially today, I think we get to finish one of our main quests of meeting everybody inside the game. So yeah, that's gonna be very exciting. Let's go. I think the festival is today, so we need to get our watering done before we go to the festival. So let's try to get this done. It's going to be so much energy used, but most of our energy is not going to be used today because of the festival. So watering is going to be our kind of main energy thing to do. Oh no, I forgot once again from last episode. I forgot to fertilize these seeds. Oh, I'm so angry with myself. It's fine. We can. I keep saying we'll use that fertilizer during summer, when our big crops come. But yeah, I keep forgetting to fertilize my seeds. I fertilized the ones up there, but those are like the only ones that are fertilized. But yeah. Either way, that fertilizer is going to be used in some form during the summer. So we're almost out of energy already. Are you kidding me? We'll have to go like eat something then. Our energy is almost gone already. We do have a lot of plants, so this is like pretty... At this point in time when we don't have an upgrade on our watering can at all, and we don't have any automated sprinklers, this is a good bit of energy used. Or this is a pretty big farm. Okay, so we have six left, just enough to run. And I think we gotta go down to the main like town square. A little bit, and we also gotta make sure to bring our daffodils for presents. Of course, we need presents. I think that's everything we pretty much need. I think we'll leave everything in our inventory, because it's not like we're gonna get stuff. But yeah, everything's watered, we're already out of energy, and I think by the time this event ends, we're actually gonna be at the end of the day, so we'll go to bed right away, pretty much. And more daffodils. I'll take them. I can give these as presents to people. So I'm actually completely okay with that. I am completely okay with this. Come back later. So we gotta wait until 9. So we gotta wait like 20 more minutes. So I guess we can just kind of chill at our house. I think we still need to water the dog's bowl, I think. Let's run over there. Yeah, let's fill his bowl. Why not? That took some energy. We really need to... Honestly, if we somehow run out of energy, we can eat the daffodils, I think. No, they give zero energy. You know what I'll do, just in case? If something happens and I actually use my weapon at the thing and I get exhausted, I'm going to bring some food with me. Let's bring a smallmouth bass with me, or... You know what, actually? We'll bring... the seaweed. Just in case I do something by accident and it makes me start being really slow, we'll bring that so we don't have to do that, be all slow the entire time. That's a good plan, just in case I accidentally swing my, you know what, just to prevent that. We'll even move it out of our inventory space. But yeah. Actually, I forgot we don't even need energy here, so never mind about all that. Strawberry seeds, oh, I should have saved up money for these. Plant these in the spring, takes 8 days to mature and keeps producing strawberries after that. These are very good during next year's spring. Oh, but I don't have the money with me. You know what? We'll buy 2 for next spring. That's not a lot. 2 is not a lot, but that's all we can do. That's all we can do. No one really talks to me. I just come for the deviled eggs. So we've met literally everybody, so I don't have to go around meeting everybody. The only person we haven't met is down here, Sebastian. We used to do rotten egg toss. We put an end to that pretty quick. So now have we met everybody? No, it still says we haven't met him, but we just talked to. Okay, that's fine. So yeah, during this, I think it's kind of a time just to kind of talk to everybody and stuff. But we already kind of know everybody, and so it's all right. Hold on, and yeah. So you're kind of supposed to go around, talk to everybody, but honestly, I'm not too interested in what every single person has to say. Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt? So yeah, the main event is the egg hunt. So yeah, we gotta hunt some eggs. it's timed, so we really got to be quickly. So yeah, let's start it. So we're going to have to go and run to get some eggs. Whew, we got to do good here. It's time for the highlight of today's festival is the annual spring egg hunt. Yay. Come on, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs, find the exclusive prize. Alright, let's do it. Now, is everyone ready? Gotta go find some eggs. They hunt begin. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go quickly. Where are some eggs? Oh, this is a terrible start. I haven't found a single egg yet. Wow, this is a terrible start. There's one. Usually I would have found a couple by now. Oh no, this is terrible. There's another. I probably should have came over here first. We can't grab that one. No, this is terrible. There's one over here. Time. We only have like 27. Oh, this is bad. Let's grab that one. Yeah, we failed pretty hard, actually. I don't even know if we can win this. Yeah, this is definitely not a win right here. Oh, there's another egg over here. Time. And there it goes. Yeah, we failed, I'm pretty sure. We failed pretty hard. Oh, look at all these eggs. Now, if you could only get to kiss the pick a litter this efficiently, we'd have to clean us down on the side of the great sea. Chuckle. Yeah, kiddos, why don't you start picking it up? And now the winner of this eggs hunt is not me. Abigail, yeah. I think Abigail won my other playthrough also. Here's your prize, Abigail. Enjoy. Well, this is it for this user. Thanks for coming, everybody. We didn't win the egg hunt. I don't even know if we can win the egg hunt. Is that even a possibility? I should probably Google that. I'm pretty sure there's some... Yeah. So it's nighttime already. And these are spring, but we shouldn't plant them now. Because they'll wither by the end of the season. Come on. No, just... Let me get into the chest. So we'll place that away. That away and that away. And it's Saturday. So tomorrow we gotta give these gifts. We have to give these gifts tomorrow. So yeah, once again, we gotta water all the plant. Oh, that was way too close. Oh, that gave me a mini heart attack. I thought I just hoed one of my plants. I was about to like cry a little bit. Because I always do that by accident. I really need to watch what's in my inventory, or what I'm holding. That was scary. After we water everything, we'll go give some gifts, because I think we have to do it today. Oh no, everything reset. Darn. Okay, never mind, I guess. We can still go around giving gifts today. I thought it reset Sunday, not Saturday. Oh well, it happens. Let's fill up our thingy while we're here. Let's go back up. Okay, so let's just water the rest of our plants, make sure they're all nice and grown. And actually, that parsnip's over there, completely grown. So, we'll pick that. Yeah, and I don't know, we should probably go check the TV, see how our luck is doing. We might go fishing if our luck is good. But yeah, after this harvest here, we'll have a lot of money. So we're going to be pretty well off after this. Let's go fill up our watering can. And I'm still mad for not fertilizing this. I always forget to do that. We can go ahead and pick that. And we could put that in the box for a little bit of money. Okay, let's go to the town hall and see what kind of events we have going on today. You know what am I doing? I'm not going to do anything that takes up too much inventory space, so I might as well go get my tools with me. Yeah, we'll grab our tools. There's no reason not to have them with us, and we should also check the TV, see how our luck is doing. Okay, so luck isn't on our side. Let's go watch this so we can coleslaw. Okay, so we learned coleslaw. Welcome to your number one source. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Ah, come on. I need rain. We haven't had rain in so long. It's actually kind of disturbing how long we haven't had rain in. Okay, so let's see if we can... We put our daffodils away, but oh well. It's fine, let's go check the calendar, see if we have any like new quests. Oh, we do have a new quest. So our calendar, it is Haley's birthday. So we do gotta go find Haley. What, is there a new quest? How do I get the new quest? Okay. I'm running low on JoJo Cola. If someone could bring me one, it could be much appreciated. Leia. Ooh. So we have to fish for that. Okay, so quickly, let's run to our house. Let us grab a dandelion for Haley. And then we'll go fishing. There's one right here. And then we'll go fishing because we need that cola. That cola is trash. So. Or we could buy one, I think, from the JoJo Mart, I think. Not sure. Either way, it doesn't matter. We'll go fishing for it. Actually, you know what? Let's go through up here again, because if we see Haley on the way there. So yeah, let's go this way. And then we'll go down to the beach and do some fishing. We'll also collect the shells and the coral. I don't know if there are any there, because it hasn't rained yet. I don't know if that's how it works, but... Now, let's see if we can find Haley roaming around. It would be nice if we did. And we haven't met Sebastian yet, have we? No, we still haven't met Sebastian. He's always hiding in his house. There's Jody. Doesn't Haley live in this house? There's Sam. Okay, I don't know. There's Vincent. I think Haley lives in the other house, right? I think so. I don't know. I don't remember people's houses. But I think she lives in this one. Where are you? Not in here. Okay. Well, she must be running around outside. Let's go see. Oh, wait. Did someone just come in? Haley! Hey! She just came out of her room. Okay. Sometimes I wonder if you're actually related. Here. Take this. You remember my birthday? I'm repressed. Thanks. You're welcome. Okay. Peace out. Goodbye. Hey, Penny. You like these? Thanks. It looks nice. You're welcome. Better look nice. Hello. The weather's interesting today, don't you think? Sure. It's kind of sunny, so it's not super interesting. Let's head down to the beach, though, for today. Nope, the beach is this way. So we got all day to do some fishing. We don't have much energy, though, so that's kind of troubling. So we probably should invest in maybe a new rod or something. Seagulls. But I know it costs like 2,000, so. Yeah, so there are new shells, even if it doesn't rain. It's nice to know. So let's go over here real quick, see if we can get any coral or anything like that. There doesn't seem to be anything. That's sad. There is worms. Let's see what this can give us. Bam. Clay. Okay. Clay is a resource, so that's not terrible. You know what? Let's fish here. We haven't fished on this dock yet. So let's see what we can get. Oh, my headphones. Let's see what we can get for today. And our energy is about halfway, so we'll have a couple of fishing tries here. Yeah, so this is the best part of the game. Just kind of chill out. Do some fishing. This fish isn't super hard. Oh, where are you going? Bam. A herring. We could also do, we could head over to the community center and try to see if we can finish any bundles. We're also, what we're going to be doing from now on is kind of keeping all the fish that we catch, because at the community center, there's a fishing bundle thingy. Ooh, I almost forgot. Almost didn't hit it. So we should keep all the fish that we get in case we get the ones that we need for it. A sardine. Cool. But yeah, the TV said the luck is not on our side, so it's not like we'll get a lot of good stuff today. But we're also looking for some trash. We're actually looking for trash because I want that cola. Because that is a quest that we need, and I don't want to go buy it. I don't even know if we can buy it, but if we can, I don't want to buy it. I'd rather just fish it. Seems like this fish just wants to stay low. Bam. Sardine, new record. Cool. So yeah, I guess we're just sitting here and fishing. And our energy not going down too far, so that's good. I think we'll get a lot of fishing done. We will get a lot of fishing done. And yeah, see, in most games, I would cut out the boring parts of the game. It's like in Minecraft, if I'm just kind of like grinding or farming, I would cut it out. Same with Terraria, games like that. The thing is, this game is different. This game is specifically made to be a farmer's life. So if I skipped all the grindy parts, it would end up being like a month takes like 5 minutes in a video because it's like, oh, well, we're not doing anything much exciting. So in this game specifically, this is how this game is made to kind of be calm and slow. So I'm purposely leaving in things like this because of the fact that this is the game. In other games, there are exciting parts and there are boring parts, but in this game, the entire thing is kind of meant to be boring. Not boring, like, it's a lot of fun, but it's a lot of fun for me. It's probably not that fun to watch. But this is how this game is meant to be played, really. Just kind of calm. And that's part of the reason why, Broken CD, why I'm kind of so... I love this game and I'm kind of addicted to it, is because it's just calming. There's no fighting, stuff like that. You can just play the game. So, I don't know, I love the game to death. But for the video purposes for this series, I am going to be leaving in almost everything that I do. Since this is kind of like a life simulator, anything that I do, any part of the video, I'm always going to be leaving in. Even if it's the boringest thing in the world, I have to, because that is the game. So hopefully you guys kind of understand what I'm saying here. Kind of understand my reasoning for leaving everything in. But yeah, because in a way there is no grinding in this game, because everything is grinding. I'm still looking for that cola. Still looking for the cola. And it's 4:20 p.m. So we need the cola soon. We could try again tomorrow, but I don't know. And I'm still looking forward to a rainy day. I have so many crops, and since I've planted them, I haven't had one rainy day, which is kind of sad, because that's the whole point of spring, is it's rain supposed to come a lot. So I'm still looking for that rain. It never comes. Yeah, I think we'll run out of energy before we gotta go to sleep, so that's nice. So we'll be using all of our energy. Bam. You know what? Let's try fishing somewhere else for like the last couple of tries. Let's try fishing somewhere else. Ooh, coral. Okay, so we found one piece of coral. Can we fish here? Ooh, we can fish here. Okay, let's try it. Let's see what we can get out of this river. It'll probably give us some different fish. It's a different kind of body of water. A driftwood, okay. That's new. I think that's just wood. Cool. So we got a little bit of energy left. Let's see what kind of fish we can catch from here, though. Ooh, this one's a quicker one. I would love to go for that treasure, but I'm scared of losing this fish, so I'm not going to go for it in this case. Just a sardine. Okay, let's get a few more tries in, but over here at the ocean. Let's try to do it here at the ocean. Bam. You're feeling too exhausted. Okay, whatever. I guess we're done for today. That's fine. That is all of our energy used. You know what? Maybe we could go to bed and just do the next day. Could get another day going here. Let's quickly check. Oh, no, I can't go through there. Let's quickly check the calendar, see if there's anything going on tomorrow. Anything specifically special? Is there anything special going on? No, there isn't anything special for a couple days, actually. Okay, that's fine. It's actually good. That gives us maybe a little bit of time to do things like mining. But yeah, we're kind of dead for today, and we still got a good bit of time in the episode. We still got maybe 10-15 minutes, so we could get one more day over with. The video might go past of what we usually do today, but I think that's fine. So let's put the coral in there, and we won't throw any of this away, because it can be used for different like crafting and stuff. So yeah, we'll put the rest of the stuff in here. Somewhat luck, the spirits. Oh, so yeah, it will not be on your side. Rather, what's gonna be tomorrow? It's gonna be clear and sunny all day. Yep. I think we already learned coleslaw. Yeah. If we go to our crafting. Ooh, what is this? Sturdy ring. There's negative status effects in half. So I think that's for fighting. Wild seeds. Okay, that's cool. Let's go to sleep, and we can go through one more day. Bait. We can make bait now. Okay, so we made a little bit of money. So yeah, we'll go through one more day in this episode. And we might go a little bit over time, but that's fine. I'm not too worried about it. Okay, so we have full energy, and of course, it's never raining, so we're gonna have to... Yeah, I don't know what those are. Don't tell me those are trees. Yeah, I know you're just getting started as a gardener, so I wanted to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. Whenever summer arrives, your spring crops will all die, so plan ahead. So yeah, we still have plenty of time for these to grow. So that's completely fine. Don't tell me those are trees. Because if those are trees, I can't let them grow. I don't know, I guess we'll see. Let's water everything. Get all our energy out of the way. And yeah, once we harvest all of these, we'll have a lot of money. And then we will get started with the fun stuff, like maybe building something. Yeah, for now, it's just kind of the ordinary life of watering, planting, stuff like that. So yeah, we're doing the most exciting thing in this game of watering. And it uses so much energy, it's actually crazy. We're out of water. There we go. Almost done. Yeah, the watering doesn't take too long. Honestly, it's just in this game, I always say this, but the energy is kind of money in this game. So you kind of really need to spend it wisely. I don't even know what these spring flowers are. Are they like leeks and stuff? Or are they actual flowers? I have completely no idea. So I guess we'll see in the end what they are. Woof woof, so there's our dog. See, about half our energy is gone. Let's put some water in his bowl. My phone's vibrated. Alright. What can we do? Wait, let's check our luck. Let's see how things are going. Now listen up. Salmon all across Canada, bushes are blah blah blah. Yeah, so we can plant bushes for extra money, but we don't really have any. Okay, spirits are very happy today. We'll do. Okay, cool. Okay, so we're gonna go fishing then. We are gonna go fishing. Let's go fishing all day. You know what? For this last day, we're gonna go fishing hard. So, we don't have any food with us. What do we need for food? Campfire, cherry bomb. It's the only food we can make. Acorn, maple. So acorn, maple, and pine cone. Maple, acorn, and pine cone. Let's make a couple of those. That'll give us a good bit of energy, actually. Okay, let's go fishing. And, you know, we'll keep all our tools on us. We don't need to throw them away. Let's go fishing. We'll go down by the sea to do the fishing. But yeah, I think this entire day is going to be spent fishing. Because I want to level up my fishing level a little bit. Oh, okay, so it's an event. Ew, it smells. And I'm up there, by the way. Why is it locked? I want to explore the sewers. I think Gunther has the key. Professor Gunther, the man who runs the museum, why do you think he has it? I saw a big rusty key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this has got to be the match for a big rusty old key. And they're right, actually. Spooky. There's something moving around in there. Oh, no. But yeah, they are right, actually. I think once we give Gunther enough relics, that's when he actually gives us the key. Spooky. So yeah, we just gotta wait until we give him enough relics, and then he'll give us the key. Let's go down. Ooh. Berries. No, don't eat it. Don't eat it. Berries. Cool. Salmon berry. Yeah, we can either eat those or sell them, which I'll probably end up selling them. These fruit, yeah, they're fruit. So I know you can make, put them in a keg or something, and you could get jam, and then you could sell those for a higher profit. But we don't have any of those yet, so I guess we'll just have to pick them. Dandelion, I'll take that. And I'll take this. Ah, oh, there's so much to pick. Give me that salmonberry. Okay, let's head to the ocean, because we need to do some fishing. We're wasting our time here. We're not wasting it, we're just, using our time. Today we have good luck, so I do want to go fishing. And again, I'm still waiting for a rainy day. Rainy days do not want to come for me. I think we've had two rainy days in the last, month. And we're only, halfway through the month, but still. It's kind of discouraging here. So I know, it's been, two episodes since those cauliflower seeds are planted. They're still not ready, but... Oh, are you sad? Wait, have we... Penny. We need another gift. We don't have dandelion, do we? We don't have a dandelion. I don't want to give her a gift she doesn't like, so I'm not going to give anything to her right now. If I had a dandelion on hand, I'd give it to her, but I don't have one on hand, so... Oh, well. Stick this stuff down here for now. Let's just stick this stuff down here. All we need is this and our food. So let's go down to the ocean. And let's do some fishing. So guys, this is literally going to be the rest of the episode. And today is just going to be fishing. So guys, yeah, we'll just keep fishing. We do have that quest at the community center. I don't know if we're getting the right fish for that. But we'll see, I guess. I guess we will see. Yeah, we have plenty of food to keep us stocked. Plenty of time, plenty of energy. So I'm just going to be sitting here fishing all day, pretty much. Let's see what we get. Herring? Okay. We might go fishing somewhere else, because the sea isn't giving us much right now. It's kind of disappointing. Oopsies. Ooh, catch the fish. Oh, what am I doing? Wow. So this one's... Okay, we got it. I was like, this one's a little tough. You know what we might do? We might go somewhere else to do some fishing. I think we got enough of the same fish here. Let's go over here at the coast, maybe. Maybe we'll get different fish over here. Oh, come on. I'm wasting my energy doing this. There we go. Yeah, I really don't want to be wasting energy right now. Energy's money, so. Okay. This fish is going to be fairly easy. It's not too rapid. Oh. There we go. Okay, we got a nice herring. Oh, see, I keep wasting my lines like that. You know, let's go fishing in the river instead. Let's eat one of these. How much energy does it give us? It gives us a little bit of energy. Not an amazing amount. It gives us enough. So let's go fishing here. I know some quests will probably need some fish from this place over here. I had one before in my other playthrough. I needed a catfish, and those are caught in the river. Never got one, but yeah. We'll switch up our fishing locations to here, see if we can get anything else cool. Broken glasses? Cool. I wonder how many people lose their glasses. I found a couple of those. People really need to stop losing their glasses in the river. It's probably not a bad idea to hold on to those to your face. Ooh, it jumps a little bit. Bam. Smallmouth bass. Cool. Oh, almost missed it. It did a little jump. It's going back down. Bam. Another smallmouth bass. I think we gotta increase our reeling a little bit to get some better fish. It's very sensitive to pollution, so if we pollute the water, it'll die. So we gotta be careful of that. Let's see what else we can get here. Another small. Okay. If I reel it in, I don't want to retract it because it wastes energy, but the next one, we really got to start reeling a little bit further in here. Gotta throw it a bit further. Because we keep getting the same thing. That's because I think we're reeling kind of low. I'm going to get that. Got it. And we'll get the fish. Nice. Easy. Got the baths. And what do we get? Bait. Okay, I like bait. Bait is nice. Once we upgrade our fishing pole, we'll be able to use that bait. But we think we got to spend like 2,000. And we'll get more than 2,000 out of our crops that we planted. But we do got to wait a little bit for those cauliflower to get done. And I didn't fertilize them by accident, so we'll miss out on a little bit of money there, but that's fine. But anyway, like I keep saying, summer is the real moneymaker, farm-wise. So we'll save that fertilizer for some summer. Again, I accidentally reeled in small, so I'll have to catch another bass. And we're still looking for that cola. Got the treasure, now we just need the fish. No, come on. Got it. Cool. Smallmouth bass and bait. I can never have enough bait. That bait will be used a lot once I get my new fishing pole, so I'm honestly very okay with that. That's a good bit of bait, too. That's 30. That's 30 catches. So I'm very okay with that. Oh, what am I doing? Ooh. Ooh, and I got the treasure. Nice. I kind of just lost my focus completely there. There we go, we got the fish, sunfish, and the treasure of a bone flute. That's an artifact. Nice, we can donate that to Gunther. Nice, I like artifacts. So we can donate it, and then we'll get the key to the sewer. Not anytime soon, because we need to give him a good bit, but it's one step closer. Another sunfish. Nice. I think his place closes soon. We should go run by and see if it's closed. One more fish, though. Come on, fish. One more fish. Okay, we gotta do this quickly. Cause if his, I need his thing to. I think it's closed, though. I'm pretty sure it's closed. We can run by and check, though. I mean, it's right over here. Please don't be closed. I think it might close at 6, so we need to, like, get there quickly. Yes, we can still go in. Nice. Here. Put that right there. What is the reward? There's a book. This is a book by animals are very sensitive. They like to pet every day and prefer to eat grass outdoors than dry hay. They don't like being outside in the rain. Okay, cool. Collect rewards. Cauliflower seeds. 12 days, 25. We can still use those. We can use these cauliflower seeds. But we gotta plant them now. They take 12 days. So that'll take us in the 27th. So we have to plant these now. And after today, I really should stop planting things. Because I don't want them to die during the summer. So I think we're actually going to use the rest of our energy. Can I pick this? Nice. We'll use the rest of our energy. I said I was gonna do fishing the rest of the day, but since we got these seeds, I really should plant them. We can plant one right there. Yeah, let's go ahead and shove some of these things in here. I don't know if you can have enough room. Just like that. Hold on, actually, we'll need the rest of these. We'll grab our tools back. Bam, and we need some fertilizer. I always forget the fertilizer. Okay, so this one is fertilized, so we can put that there and water it. Let's get this back out. So let's hoe a couple more places here. Maybe we can do it up here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's fertilize all 8 places. Place the cauliflower and water them. Okay, we still got enough energy. Okay, cool. So yeah, guys, we had a pretty big farm going so far. It's for early game. That's a pretty big farm. Let's see what the TV says. Tomorrow's gonna be sunny, so we'll have to. Once again, we never got this either. Okay. Guys, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is gonna be the end of the episode here. So I had a lot of fun. Hope you guys had a lot of fun with me. If you did, make sure to like and comment as it supports my channel, and I'll see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.